Welcome back for another part. I skipped a few of the rescue missions just to keep up pace. So let's continue here.
Why else would he dash from place to place instead of marching there like a real?
I wouldn't believe it if I hadn't seen it, but the orcs here have an ally in the stinking flies. Mordor has its share of stiffs, and I had thought the flies were just getting their fill. But they're moving, and attacking like one. Like they got a brain! I've tried to avoid them. They build nests everywhere, and you can hear them buzzing all the time. The orcs here seem the worst of the pests, except of course when getting stung by them. The orcs say they're spies, but who are they spying for? They aren't yours, are they?
That one is quite paranoid.
There are other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
Rangers are trying to terrify.
Well, let's start with a challenge.
Stand firm and fight.
Bane of Shadow. No stronghold was safe from his onslaught. He charged headlong into Executioner's Watch to cut down the warriors manning the Dark Lord's war machines. Kill the elite guards and just kill orcs, okay.
You see a man come at you and something's glowing inside him, you better put up a good fight, because it's probably the ranger himself.
Oh, there are actually ropes. Let's use these.
Show me your metal!
Use zip line. Now, come on. Okay. Here is one of them.
Don't even try running, because I'll track you across all of Mordor if I have to!
Oh shit! Holy crap, that was close. Let me dominate him. Shit.
It'd be too easy to kill you like this.
What? What? He just let me go? What?
Stay put!
What the hell? Well, it's getting out of control somehow. Just go away.
I've seen him! Chase him down!
What? Brutalize should work. But not here, I guess. Should have done it much sooner.
My kill!
Oh shit. Oh god, no. Well,
bound to be a promotion in it for me now.
Well, that was a bad try. Should have concentrated more on the objective. But he might be the right one for the trophy. Rise and fall. If I can actually keep it in mind for later. What? We got another promotion? That guy's good.
Queen Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
Okay, let's go straight back to the challenge. It's night now, so it might be easier. Or maybe it doesn't matter.
Look, don't call me crazy, but I heard them strange sounds.
Nice. Do you think
think something just came struck us.
Murder the talk!
Just brutalize all the time. Maybe it works. Points unspent. Let's get finally fire arrows. And 1 point for emergency if a new skill is available.
I don't like the sound of that.
Losing focus again. Let's go to the targets. Should have done it much sooner. Let's free the Karagors. One of mine. Oh, is it the target? Oh, nice it was. And the other one was eaten by the Karagor, I guess. Very nice. So maybe let's get out of here now. More are coming. Where are they coming from? Just endless waves of Uruks.
Hold it right there!
Doesn't make sense to fight here any longer. Let's get the collectibles and get out of here.
We've grown used to seeing them, but the shorter one had grown cold, distant. He could read the leaves, the lines in a man's hand, the bumps on his head. He could see, you know? And I guess it got to him, the knowing. They'd go off together, and you could tell when they met up with the orcs. The sky would darken, and there would be hail or rain, the winds that shook the trees. And then, sure enough, everything would clear. They never spoke about any of that. Although we'd always want to know. Best not, they'd say. The two were left without saying a word. Only it was funny lying. Because the shorter fellow left behind all his maps and the odd little board he used to see into the future. Traveling light, maybe. Or maybe... I don't know. Maybe you thought he'd have no more use for it.
Another mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
Okay, one more here. It's our friend who killed us. Maybe I should dominate him.
Move, Luke.
Chieftains killed, and our people murdered. Where does it end? you it ends here. And it ends right now. They can't stop the march of progress. They can't stop us!
Unfairly gang up on the orcs.
These Uruk live for battle,
and we shall not disappoint them.
Alright, it's right there. Let's go for Mugluk. Okay, by chance he's vulnerable to stealth and just get branded. Let's try. Or not.
Is my mind going soft? I could have sworn I killed you already.
Indeed.
When my mates get here,
snatch them up!
I see you!
We're gonna swarm you! You'll say what pain is, cause my mates!
Get it!
Oh, you wanna get in now! My kid!
Jeez. More are just coming. I guess I have to brand them all. Damn it. Sometimes it just doesn't work. Oh, nice.
Your head! Stop still! We're gonna swarm you!
Now give me some break.
You'll say what pain is once my mates get here! Oh, you're gonna get it now! Get me straight to your neck!
Okay, now come on.
Suffer me now!
Nice. Alright. Let him go for now. Another challenge nearby. I think I will go for it.
Next time, Ranger! Next time I'll get you!
They shall not pass. Holding the bridge on his own, no enemy could cross. As the battle raged, bodies filled his pen and tumbled into the darkness below. Forged the legend of the sword. Let no Uruk torch bearers cross the bridge and throw Uruks over ledges. Nothing easier than that. And one. and two, and three. Oh wait, the torch guy. Some help. Double counter never works.
No mercy for you, pink skin.
Whoops. Nah, not that one. Oh shit. I guess I can't grab him actually. He has a shield.
Something just moved over there!
Bleed for me!
Quite easy with some helping orcs. Sorry.
Kill that traitor!
Seconds. Oh, that was the wrong one. A double counter. Well, good enough. See you in the next part.